So you can
veto.
Veto it. Yep. For anybody that hasn't been able to do that yet, there's been limited information so far, so we're going to spread it everywhere. You can actually veto that map because it hasn't been in rotation.
Oh, you can veto
it? Yeah, any map that hasn't been in rotation, you can veto.
That airlock rework has not been in rotation, so.
Yeah.
You can veto it, or cannot.
You can.
You can. That only that airlock rework though, not the original airlock.
Yeah, airlock itself has been in rotation. I know that.
The original airlock you can't veto, but the rework by Misty you can.
All right, so we're getting the rules. You got the mandatory match rules: no Necro NG dwarf, one pyro, one archer, one assassin, two medics, three soldiers, and three heavies,
and a Brendino bot.
Yes, and there's also no niche
capping. So pretty standard rules. From an perspective. Any predictions? Who's going to win this match?
DF. I think it's pretty, DF, pretty yeah. safe prediction.
Delta Force.
A prediction for the first map is a sweet 3-0 win by Delta Force.
I'll say 3-1. Say 3-1.
Misky won't make this easy, I don't think, but I think he'll still lose this by quite convincing. No. With that said, if Frogdog has proved us wrong before, and he has done a hell of a lot of work, so you never know.
Yeah, he is a very underrated PvP-er, too.
Who?
A Frogdog.
Oh, yeah. But I think he's going to go mage.
Yeah, that's pretty safe.
Possibly. I don't think it's as useful on this map as it is on other maps.
I don't know. If you put a mage up top, it can do so much.
It can just go down bottom.
Yeah, it can really stall people.
Yeah, but then if you
but then that's where you control the enemy to go down a way you want, so you're ready and prepared for them. So yeah. I mean, you restrict the ways they can go.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right.
So annihilation side.
Brandino, do you even tactic, bro?
Yes.
As for the other players, they should have three heavies that I see: Phantom Yoshi, Loki Shep, and Misky himself. For defense. They've got Cobastian as a pyro, Scarpa as a ninja, and I think roaming ninja a bomber snow. For Delta Force offense, they've got Suntail as chemist. They've got another. They've got a ninja in. Can't quite see. THG Starburst.
There's no pyro in Annihilation Flag Room.
There was one a minute ago.
Yeah, he got killed by.
Link with is considerably more robust. They've got pyro in. I think that's
take a lot of damage.
I like
there,
you.
And
that.
He dies. Yeah.
Red Cage is the medic. Gamron is the assassin. Winter and Rabius is heavies. Annihilation event just got absolutely destroyed there.
Yeah.
Goodness. Yeah. That was
if Annihilation
impressive.
Can go in from all sides at once, they have a better chance, because it looks like they just came in one at a time there.
One side and got assassinated, yeah. So. Okay, so it looks like Annihilation. Elmo is an assassin as well.
I believe that Annihilation has gotten slightly more defense.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised in this situation, just because of the amount of, you know, power Delta Force can bring. I mean, Obi's already stolen. He did die there, but he's still in that refiner room.
Cobastian has been dying to THG Starburst with the ninja class, but he has been getting back in a pretty quick time, so that's been...
Yeah, he's doing a great job.
Good for Anni.
Strong.
But
so,
he needs to try and stay alive.
And again, if THG Starburst does manage to kill him, then it's much more likely that they're going to be able to steal, which is not good.
Yeah, THG is just doing so much work on him that it's just crazy. Looks like he's two-shotting
him. Seems like Code cannot get a hang of...
And again, I don't see... Where is... I didn't actually check Delta Force's defense, but...
They have Link as a heavy...
I don't see Link. Where is Link?
They should rather send in Link to kill the flag room and then have someone else steal.
Probably
so far, offense hasn't done anything yet, so they could try to put someone else on offense extra.
Definitely,
Miski is getting quite far. Nope, that's a frenzy. Yeah.
Looks like Anni has figured out DF's strategy here.
With that said, I mean, Delta Force is still putting in serious work at the moment. I mean, Link and Sig are just destroying the roaming defense. And I mean, yeah. Oh, there goes the pyro, and Link gets pretty much a free steal there.
Yeah, that is quite the clean steal. Aphrog being able to hold him off for a while, though.
A second, but not. I mean, Phantom Yoshi's doing was doing a little bit of damage, but still not anywhere near enough. And Link's out underground pretty far.
I don't see anyone to stop him.
I mean, Phantom Yoshi can catch up, possibly. I mean, he does get set on fire there. That could prove annoying. Bomber Snow's slowing him down, but not stopping him, really. Oh, Elmo's there, but died.
There's Obi with the medic.
Yeah, he got a full medic there.
I think he just got the regen, actually.
Oh, really?
Coke and
Will heal.
Could do.
Oh, wait.
Oh, that's it. It's Cap.
No.
Oh,
told you.
Well played by Miski.
Didn't have the read for you.
That was a nice success there. Aphrog don't manage to steal that. Not sure quite how that happened.
Mage steal. Yeah, I mean, half of Delta Force often defense went to support.
Yeah, Link. I mean,
he's a frog dog, man. They're never going to.
Aphrog dog manages to steal anything, even against Delta Force.
Like as Trevor, as Poof said in chat, if Miski didn't cut him off, it would have been a cap indeed.
THG Starburst just dies there, and Link gets out again.
It's assassinated.
Doesn't get assassinated that time, but I mean, still, I mean, if THG keeps doing that, it's going to be a cap eventually.
Definitely.
They should try to get some roaming in order to get some.
5 minutes, and Delta Forces have already nearly capped. So, on a defensively based map, let's be real.
Honestly, I think.
With that said, Miski's actually getting out fairly fast several times. So, I mean, all they need is the correct support. Should actually as well. It's still possible for Annihilation to do this.
Yeah, but Gamron is a great assassin, and he knows what he's doing.
Gamron's a great assassin, yes, but that doesn't mean that he's instantly going to be able
nice
to.
Nice job by Scarpa there.
Yeah, nice interference with Ninja, indeed.
And Annihilation are definitely holding their own.
Yeah, they're doing decent on defense.
And I mean, if they manage to stall Delta Force out, this could be quite good for them, because Airlock is definitely down there.
DF has been stealing, but Annihilation keeps having the ability to get the recovery, which is pretty impressive.
I mean, when you have so many people on, like, proper defense, it's a good thing to have.
I think.
With that said, they still don't really have enough support to cap themselves.
Yeah. Honestly.
That's the key.
I think THG against Code Bastion really shows that Pyro kinda needs an armor buff. Just a slight one. Because it looks like he's getting two-shotted every time.
But I wouldn't be surprised, just a couple of crits and that'll be enough to kill him. And, you know, if you've got the right ping, you can just...
I get that Pyro should have low armor, but I don't think it should be a two-shot with buffs or whatever.
Yeah. Link is going to get the steal there, but his medic's died, so I seriously doubt he's going to get very far.
We'll see.
The medic is coming back, supported by Assassin. Assassin is most likely going to kill the crew.
And gets assassinated.
There you go. Mm. Well, they had an assassin, three heavies on him, so.
That's.
Cameron does die there.
On, yeah. Empire there.
Yeah.
Looks like THG has been switched to defense.
Oh, Cameron.
Which will be troublesome.
What a monster.
THG switched to defense, you say? That's not good for Delta Force. He was doing a lot of work.
Yeah, I don't understand that play, but
that was a question.
Looks like
play.
Obi is trying to figure it out right now.
That's right. Now we need one of you guys. Yeah, they definitely need it. They definitely need an extra personal defense. Just
it's like they're getting
how Obi should be playing it.
Or sorry, Rento Cage. They're getting Rento Cage.
The Switch is definitely the Switch could work for them. I'm not so sure. Just because THD was doing a lot of work.
They'll
so
probably have Obi on the Pyro.
Maybe it was. Yeah, but Obi hasn't been doing a whole lot yet. Honestly, he's been medicating, but
he has switched to Ninja. He did come in at the wrong time.
With that said, he didn't actually manage to do as much work as THG that time.
Yeah, his timing was off there.
His timing was off, which is not the best. Now, yeah, I died too. Yeah, Obi didn't get the timing right either. I think they're trying a different strategy now.
Double buffed heavy.
That would be nasty for Annihilation. Still,
looks like we got let's find out. Annihilation player coming in.
Code's been getting really good recently. Yeah. It's quite possible with the right setup, Code could easily PvP down in the heavy. I think
Annihilation is really
doing work on the top tunnels. Even though he just gave Link region.
Yeah. Sig actually steals that. He gets out. He's been crunchy, and yeah, he's dead. But still, that was pretty good. Oh my goodness, that almost assassinates Obi. Damn.
Very interesting.
Proves Annihilation's team really are compete as well.
Yeah.
Sometimes they get mated.
They have some bad matches, but they have shown that they can be really good.
Depending on the map, they are monsters.
What it's a good or a bad Annihilation match is whether or not the E-Frog Dog is there, because he does so much work for them.
So Annihilation really does seem very uncoordinated on offense right now.
Well, I mean, they could be, but I mean, they could just be being coordinated and, you know, struck down by all the Delta Force defense. Pixelmon Lover's going down. Same time as
Link gets a free steal there. Oh, gets assassinated by Elmo.
Nice assassination.
Really nice, very nice. And once again, Annihilation is coming in one at a time on offense.
That's not good. I mean, they're never going to be able to cap like that. Not against Delta Force. They need to just all go in at once and try as much damage as possible if they have to get through.
Delta Force is sending Gamron on offense. This might be an opportunity for Annihilation.
If they can get it right.
I don't know.
Because if they all go in one at a time.
With Wither on Pyro and Rabius on Heavy and THG on Ninja, it's really going to be still
you still You still can't go in one at a time. Not against Delta Force. No. I mean, they got further there just with the medic than they did anywhere else. And THG is going to kill him there. But, I mean, even so, they got just with a chemist and one medic, just not even the whole thing. This is going to be probably a cap for us.
Most likely.
There's no one Zig to stop Link them.
No, there's nothing to stop them. They've got heals. So
that was a close freeze by Aphrog Dog.
Not close enough. That's going to be a cap. Unless they can crit him right now to cap.
I think this is the first time Annihilation has gone together. Pixel does get the steal there.
Still?
Don't think he has any.
I'm not sure Pixel is the best player to steal. Yeah, but this does give a chance for Miski to completely free steal it.
Yeah, there's no one on him, really.
There's a mage and an assassin.
A lot of people.
Okay, now he's
a lot
pretty
of people. Holy crap. Yeah, that was unfortunate.
Yeah.
If he'd have been a tad faster, he'd have gotten that.
Yeah.
Might even.
That just shows if Annihilation goes together, they have a chance of capping.
They do have a chance here. Which is, we've seen recently that a lot of the teams have been, their skill level seems to have been getting closer to. I mean, there was a point in time where a couple of teams with just 6-0 people in minutes, yeah, it's a lot closer now.
Yeah.
We're seeing Annihilation at one point was considered one of the lower teams, and right now they're holding their own against Delta Force.
Oh, and they're subbing in Pedro. This is going to be painful.
And right now they're doing a hell of a lot of work. Yeah, they're doing a hell of a lot of work against them. It just goes to show what can happen in CTF very quickly.
Yeah. Part of that is due to a lot of players switching teams. You know, you have June going to June and Patrick going to TC.
Well, Patrick's on Defiance now.
Oh yeah, Defiance too.
Quarrels are on TC.
And you have a bunch of players going to Defiance too.
BK have reformed recently, and they've got some good players.
Because
Annihilation have picked up some nice players in Elmo and the like. Let's think who else. Unity actually has some decent players now.
Really?
Throwing out some insults that they didn't have decent players before.
Yeah, some decent players. I think they do have some decent players.
When they had that Unifier guy, they were pretty bad, so.
I agree. Yeah. I mean, we lost every game.
I tripled your win rate in a month.
I wasn't there though.
Yeah, I know, you left and I came and I tripled your win.
Yeah.
Rebius is just doing work on defense.
Mm-hmm. With that said, their offense don't seem to be doing too much. Oh my goodness, Elmo just assassinated the Pyro. If that had been at the right time, that would have been beautiful. That would have been beautiful. Still, it just proves something that Elmo can go in there and could be quite an interesting move.
Link die.
Nice job there by heavies of Annihilation.
Three heavies on defense is just nightmare fuel.
I think they only have two. I think Miskey was just there by chance.
Possibly. But even two heavies is nightmare. Because you've got to survive the pyro damage and then the output of two. I mean, that's just not fun for anybody.
I think DF has to think about going a heavier offense, to be honest.
I think you have to have it. Given their defense is pretty light already, but they could go lighter, I think. And I think they might have to try and get a cap again. I think whatever happens, I think the caps are going to be from the heavies in this round, just from all the amount of damage output they're going to be doing in that small area. I don't think any class other than a heavy is going to survive.
Link is getting out. He will die though.
See, that it just shows two buffed heavies and a pyro is enough to knock out pretty much every class.
No. Where is the pyro for Anni?
My guess he probably respawned. Yeah, because that's the one downside of Annie's defense. They don't have a medic. Which means once they're dead, they're just like they've only got so much before they can count.
Suntail coming in. So, dies immediately.
If they can do
Annihilation defense is doing work.
Yeah, but if they can do enough PvP damage, there's still
don't think he'll make it though.
I don't think so either. I think he's taking too much damage. Yeah. Because you've got to remember, there's two heavies, there's a pyro and an assassin.
Link.
And Link's budget heavy right now, but you see, that's what happens. Budget heavy, as soon as you do that, and you just get crit out in the flag, three blocks from the flag.
I think part of the reason DF hasn't gone out yet is that Miski is taking the time to come back on defense for a sec and help out.
Yeah. Which is definitely a pain in the butt because Miski's really good at PvP.
Yeah, he has gotten a lot better recently. I think part of that is due to the new computer, but
new computers always
they do help. They do help. When you don't have a toaster for a computer, it always helps.
Yeah, I can attest to that. I had a really bad computer.
Oh,
Okay. So Sig is actually out.
Miski is pretty out too. If he's not, he has no support, so he's ripped.
Elmo's right behind Sig, so he could easily be caught here. Okay, this is gonna be a cap, I think, just because of that death.
Yeah. Okay. This is a second cap.
Yeah.
With that said, it's taking them 18 minutes to get two caps, so I'm not likely to see a third.
Or they are, because Link is soldier and he's about to get down. Or not.
Also about to get crit out by the.
Or not.
Or not. I told you already. If it's going to be a soldier, I don't think they're going to get out of the fight. I just don't think it's going to happen.
It depends. It's definitely possible.
It just takes
a good enough distraction, which I think DF can create. It's just with Miski keeps coming back on defense, which I think is the main factor in why they can't get another cap recently. I mean, they just did, but
I think that this is going to be the last push on both teams.
Most likely.
There's definitely no. Given there's no ninja capping, this is going to be probably the last push on both teams.
I think this does have to be
last full-hearted approach, anyway. I don't know why Link did that.
I think this will be a slight moral win for Annihilation, because they have lasted a whole match, and DF has only gotten two caps in maybe the last 10 minutes at the most.
Sig has actually managed to steal that and got a medic, that's a problem. But whether he actually managed to get across the map, that's a different thing entirely. No, he can't.
Not enough time.
And there's definitely no to get across the map now. There's no way you can get across the map twice in 20 seconds. So this is going to be 2-0 for Delta Force. And definitely a moral win for Annihilation. And just remember, it's Annihilation's pick next.
Yep.
Which is Airlock. And that's not known for being very easy for any team.
They just have to win this
one. I remember last time BK was facing Anni and we 3-0'd them with like 1 minute left, I believe.
But you guys have been, you guys practiced Airlock. You guys mained Airlock at one point.
Yes,
it was something that you did all the time. Delta Force don't do that. And yes, they're amazing players, and I have no doubt that they could win this map. I'm just saying that they have nowhere near as much experience, especially on a...
I think Delta Force will still win this map. With Link and Suntail on offense, I think they'll definitely get out. I think it's definitely much easier to get out on this map than it is on opposites.
That said, it does definitely also plays to Annie's strength, so you never know. If Austin plays to his max, I think he could stop them.
That is true.
Austin is there.
And
it's one thing that Delta Force just don't have anything for, really. I mean, what do you do against a mage? On this map, I mean, there's so many ways to go.
Kill them.
You do have to kill them, but how do you kill them? That's the question. Because they're all trying to get past Annie's, frankly, humongous defense.
Well, you do have all these good ninjas in Obi and THG, and if one of them goes offense, that could be a...
Interestingly, Link is actually a mage. Actually fighting a frog dog right now. Is doing... okay.
I suppose you have your answer.
Which is okay, but...
well.
I think a frog dog is getting the advantage. Oh no, Link actually beat any frog dog there.
Well, you have your answer as to what they're going to do.
Fighting mage with mage.
Fight fire with fire.
It didn't work out. It did work in a sense that they managed to beat him in a 1v1. But
just
the thing is, they need Link on offense. They need Link
Pedro,
on offense.
Pedro. Pedro is getting out with nope.
No, he's not.
Frenzied.
Oh, they didn't get the recover there.
No, stupid move by the pyro.
Oh my goodness.
Sig actually picked that up. That was really good. He's not able to get assassinated, but there's... No, I think he's got this. Because now Winter's a mage.
Oh, nice. Assassin by Elmo.
Oh, the pyro was around too.
Except I'm not Link sure gets a free steal.
Link is made, but hey, if it works.
Oh yeah, Link has a free steal and is supported by Pedro. Oh, he got frozen. Anni is gets a lot of time to organize a recov now.
Annihilation needs to find the medic and really target the medic first.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, using Annie's strats against them, it's definitely working.
There's the medic. Looks like he's got the regen. And
that's a full heal.
I don't think it was.
Actually, wait, no, he's still standing there. I think he got the full heal now. Oh, nice lightning.
Yeah, but he's being damaged a hell of a lot.
I don't think he got the full heal.
I don't think he...
No, I don't think he's honestly, I'm starting to doubt as well.
No,
nope.
He didn't get the full heal. Miski just finished.
But Pedro is still there. Pedro is still there. Clean steal, maybe?
But so is Aethrog Dog.
Did get the steal.
He steals.
We have...
He gets running in space, but has no support. I don't think he's gonna make it. Nope.
He's now attacking Aethrog Dog. They definitely don't like him much.
Aethrog Dog is doing work on here.
He's doing work, but he's being attacked a lot, which is interesting. Sig is now in a position to steal, but gets...
Frenzied.
Gamron and Winter are moving to... especially Gamron is moving to a more aggressive tactic. Currently at mid, about to go into the flag room. Oh, never mind, he just churned to kill Red-Green Duck.
I'll tell you something really interesting. Look at Delta Force.
What about Delta Force?
Delta Force's defense, just look at it. I mean...
It's very roaming.
It's really light, like... There's a one pyro, one mage, one assassin. The heaviest thing they've got is a sword. And that's by far. They don't have a medic, they don't have anything.
Yeah, but the assassin, they're relying a lot on roaming. And it's
They're relying so much on roaming, like, it's crazy.
But it's working right now.
It's definitely working. Absolutely, yeah.
Okay, Delta Force is getting out pretty clean here.
Nice block.
Killing
there.
Elmo.
Oh goodness.
Yeah, okay, no. This is RIP.
Not clean at all. It won't clean. No, nope.
Frenzy. But Ling gets a clean steal.
Free steal, so.
But
free steal by Ling.
The thing is, Annihilation is sending a lot of soldiers after him as well.
And a ninja as well. Don't forget the ninjas.
Two ninjas, two soldiers is what from what I can see.
Oh, is he gonna get off? Nope.
He makes it, he's making it. Oh, that was so close.
Got the regen.
Very slowly, like... Oh, wow, that freeze. That gives... Okay, so Link's down again. He's through the tunnel. I think this could be a cap here.
I don't see Elmo anywhere.
That...
Oh, Elmo's around, Elmo's here. Yeah,
oh,
this is definitely fully
healed. This is the downside of having that really light defense earlier.
Where's
still, this could be where the...
Don't
oh,
think
right
this
there, fighting
this.
I don't think it's going to, but you never know. Nope.
Link still? Was on the recovery squad. That's interesting.
Well, Link does what Link does.
It's pretty risky when you're holding the flag.
It is very risky. That was scary. Yeah, I'm not surprised. Still, that could be quite a shake. Yeah, almost fell off twice. I mean, that's... He just... Link spins around all the time. I mean, The spectator chat right now is all about how the weird is trying to cap. I have to agree, there are some very interesting moves, but it does seem to work, so...
Suntail gets a steal.
He's gonna steal, but I think he's taking a lot of damage.
I don't think he'll get this.
Yeah. I doubt it.
Dodge to the mage.
17 kill streak, my goodness.
Sensei Lily is coming in as chemist with OB supporting as ninja. OB dies to the pyro. And looks like Suntan was also.
Code is a really good player. Still, they have the cap, which is easier said than done.
If I were Anni right now, I would send main like two or three heavies on offense and a soldier. By a medic. Wait, what's the size of this?
10v10.
10v10. Like, I would send five players on offense right now. Even the mage could do something, like freeze the pyro or something. Because honestly, if you look at blue team's flag room right now, it's empty. There is nothing in the flag room.
Roaming. They've got one pyro that's roaming, and I mean the roam. I don't think they can survive like an entire offense. I just don't.
Elmo stealing his assassin. This is very interesting.
She does get frozen by winter then, but I mean, proves how
easy
it could be.
That was a nice freeze by winter though.
But, I mean, it's pretty obvious. I mean, if they sent some more people on offense, or even a little, they could easily. Their defense is just too light. I mean, that's why Delta Force seems to be working at the minute, because nobody's dealing on Anni. They're just concentrating on defense. Which works in a sense they're not going to be stealing, but they're never going to win the game that way.
Misky with an interesting strategy here. And he's getting killed. Looks like he will die.
Oh, now, who would you guys call the player of the game?
Just assassinates himself.
Not sure, it's not over
like,
yet.
Elfo. And Red Green Duck's got in now. That's not good for Delta. Because he's a heavy. That's strong.
Yeah, but he's being held back by other ninjas.
But he's actually getting out, which is very different.
It's frozen by
frozen.
Assassin is there, Pyro is there. There were too many ninjas.
This is the downside of having so little in the flag room. They've got a lot of roaming, but if they have one, like, just one person out and it's gone.
Pixelmon is trapped.
Yeah. He's gonna get crit out there, but. He's just gonna be critting out, but I mean, they have to. The thing is, Annihilation have to play.
Looks like Annihilation has taken out the medic for DF,
which means Pedro's having a nightmare.
He's on his
I'm
own.
Not really surprised. He's not on his own, but he's not got heals, which is major. This really high rolling strat's working really nice.
Nice job by Pedro to delay them there. Mm. Or stall, so he can get more support.
Assassin wasted assassinate as well, but there is no medic around. Pedro is pretty ripped.
Which is not an easy thing to do.
Wait. Pyro misses frenzy.
Got the full heal.
That was really badly timed.
I don't think he's going to. Oh, wait.
And
I still think he can get out.
Oh, Link gets the free steal.
Link's gone, though. That's the thing. And remember, the Delta Force flag room is now completely empty. There is one ninja.
Elmo dies to the
one
medic.
Ninja right now.
Looks like Link has gotten the free steal.
Pedro is through.
Both of you.
Pyro's there. Pyro does not catch up. Yeah, okay, this is a capture.
And that is really count well. Number two for Delta Force.
And the free steal by Pedro.
Yeah.
Where is Pedro?
He's going down a middle.
Oh, he's being held by a soldier and the Pyro.
Nice job, by
Code Master. Stop Pedro.
Nice job, indeed.
Nice job, but Annihilation really need to send some more on offense, honestly, because the High Roaming's just shredding their offense at the minute.
Oh, nice job by OB.
Who's gonna out again? Having all those ninjas is just nightmare fuel.
It is sharp 5 for the win.
Two sharp 5 plus pyro and good. And the mage to slow him down as well. Oh.
Nice job supporting by Charisse. Whiskey is going in, does get out. He has taken a bit of damage.
Tetsu has gotten an entire team on him and dies.
It's much like the Radiant Freeborn strategy. So much roaming that they're nearly dead by the time they even get to the flag. And then they have to go through it all again.
Suntail just cleaned up the pyro who had frenzy and wasted it.
Link having a bit of trouble.
Suntail is a
does get a nice shoot.
Zekrom is doing work as well though on defense. He's truly doing a good job with stalling the flag. Those who are trying to recover off the flank.
Link is getting pretty far.
Wait, Trevor is in this call? What? Hello? Whoa, I did not realize that.
Oh, hello, I've been muted the entire time.
Nice.
Man, you should have told me. Jeez.
Okay, so Miski's getting pretty far as well. That's...
I would have commented with my voice and not in freaking chat.
Honestly, this could be a stalemate because Miski's getting pretty far. He's just got a heal.
Interesting spot on Link.
Link is just waiting for the entire recap to be gone. Okay, so this right might be now, the first stalemate.
Oh, this is the Anni strategy.
There he goes. He moves away from spawn.
Anni has to do something on recap right now because if they lose this stalemate, the game is over.
Yeah. If Aethrodog can knock him, he could actually lightning him out of the map straight away. Wind's trying to annoy Aethrodog. I don't think that's going to work. Who knows?
Okay, so Jeldivore's recoup is an assassin. And a ninja. OB is on him as a ninja, but he's not doing anything right away. Oh, wait. Suntail and OB on him.
Elmo's going. And there's an assassin. Winter hasn't seen him. He's too busy with... Oh.
Perhaps Delta Force... Oh, wait. They are gonna try to... Oh, headshot. Is there a ninja nearby?
I don't know if that was a headshot.
They can't pick it up, though. They can't pick it
Where's
up,
Where's Miski? Where's Miski? He needs to pick that up.
Oh!
Oh, my God.
So close.
That was so freaking close. That was, like, 1 second.
3 seconds.
No. I mean, I don't know. I think it was Obi. Obi teleported to the flag. Or was it Wolves? Yeah, Wolves teleported to the flag and Miski picked it up right on time. It was freaking close, man.
Deal? Obi's nice elf job there.
Yeah, but don't mind the elves, the earth element spam.
Yeah. There's quite a few of those. Yeah.
Miski needs the medic now. No full heal yet, only regen. There's a full heal.
I mean, that soldier can run around as much as he likes. And eventually, Suntail will die.
I don't know. Suntail is doing work once again.
He's doing good work, but I still don't think he's... He can't last forever. He just can't do it.
Yeah, that's true.
And at the moment, he's not killing the medic, so the medic survives, and
the archer is in position on Delta Force side, but Miski is prepared.
I mean, Obi's there, but he's not doing enough damage.
No.
Yeah. Archer's there, but it's Pedro arching. I don't think it's going to be enough. Honestly, I don't think so. No. Pedro just runs away.
Maybe
a sky crit out, but it's on fire, so I don't think it's gonna happen. Two ninjas could do it. They don't. That's the key difference, because before it was the chemist on a chemist with two ninjas, that would be critting out, but not against a soldier. Pedro's trying to headshot, getting pretty close, but not nearly close enough. And Pixel Mall's definitely gonna
Anni should probably, like, kinda start taking a bit risks on Rekha, because they really need to get two caps within 3 minutes, else they lose the game.
There is no... I honestly, given this pace of the game so far, I don't think it's physically possible.
I mean... Yeah.
I mean, Annie's been doing a stellar job on defense, don't get me wrong, but they haven't capped a single... Yeah. And it's been a combined total of about 37 minutes. And to cap 2 in minutes, I seriously doubt that with Delta Force's roaming defense. I just don't think it's going to happen.
Yeah.
With that said, it's amazing that they managed to stall Delta Force out for this long.
Yeah, they've been playing a great game.
They've been playing great defensively. If only they can put more people on offense so that they can actually steal the flag.
It's like Delta Force is going to go with a triple soldier recovery team.
That could possibly do it. That's the thing. And there is no way that Pixel on the Bright Zone is going to kill Link. It's just not possible. Not with a medic, a mage, and a pyro right next to him.
Looks like Rabius is in position. He's went ahead and going for the recovery there. But
Assassin's on top.
Archer is there. Archer is shooting. Not able to get a headshot off yet.
Miski under lots
Miski
of pressure.
Miski knows the Archer is there. But the medic is not near.
Wow, I'm gonna just assassinate both of them.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
No, wait, pick up.
Cerise, I don't think she'll make it.
There's no way to pass it off, though. Oh, that's in. No, was that kill or spawn?
I'm just looking at Annihilation.
Don't do it.
That's
a
ninja.
Oh, hit his spawn. Nice.
Yes. Yeah. GG.
GG.
Alright, okay, so overall, 203.